time has come for the final dress, the wild card.
I feel sick. I feel so excited, so nervous, I'm a wee bit scared.
The wild card is by Rosa Clara, and it is a bit of a risk. It's over budget, and it's a princess skirt. I know Nikki categorically said that's not for her,
but it's a princess skirt with a difference.
I love it. I think it's beautiful.
So there's not only this bit to this dress, there is a second bit. It comes...
oh, my God!
..with a detachable skirt.
I actually love it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm crying too.
I can't believe I'm crying. I'm not crying. I just think it's so beautiful.
Nikki's not the type of person to cry, and there she is, crying her eyes out.
I know, we've never seen her like that before.
I just need to see it in the mirror to see if it actually looks as good as it feels.
I'm hoping once she tries it on, she has the same feeling as actually seeing it when it came out of the box.
Coming down the stairs, I felt like $1 million. I absolutely loved it, everything about it, from head to toe.
I didn't think that I would find a dress like this. I absolutely love it.
Should we try the skirt on?
Yeah.
It gives you...
wow.
Another dimension.
Wow. See, I think this makes it more boho. Yeah.
Look like a wee garden fairy princess.
When I tried the flower crown on, I thought, wow, I just think it's amazing.
We do have to talk about the price. This dress originally cost £2,100.
Oh my God.
The seller's asking for £650.
Oh. That's way out of budget.
Can we negotiate with the seller?
So I spoke to the seller and she is willing to take 500, but that is it.
I didn't want to go over the £300. No. I'm not sure what to do now. I'm heartbroken to find out that the dress is out of my budget. I really need to think about it.
Nikki is a self-confessed bargain hunter, and some of my picks have come in at amazingly low prices.
But will she go for cost over style? So let's start with Jenny's dress.
Nikki looked absolutely stunning in this dress. It showed her figure off amazingly.
The price of this one really surprised me. That is a bargain. Mm.
Then we had Natalie's dress. Natalie unfortunately didn't make it down the aisle.
Her story total touched my heart. I loved the back of her dress and I actually felt so comfortable in it.
It didn't fit Nikki's figure as well as some of the other dresses.
Okay, Louise's dress.
It didn't feel like me at all.
You're not a belt fan, are you?
No, I'm not. I hated the belt. Mm.
Finally, we have the wild card dress.
This dress was a wild dress for me. As soon as she brought it out of the box, I felt so emotional. I really never thought that would happen to me.
Nikki, it is over your budget and you are on maternity, so you do need to think.
No.
The big question I have to ask you now, are you going to give one of these dresses a second chance to go down the aisle?
Wildcard dress, we love it, Nikki loves it.
It's just over budget.
When I saw myself in the mirror wearing this dress, I just knew that was the dress that I was to wear on my wedding day.
We have no idea what Nikki's going to choose.
I want the wildcard dress.
You want the wildcard? Yeah. Oh my God.
I absolutely love the detachable skirt. I've never seen anything like it. I think it's the most beautiful dress I've ever seen.
You've got yourself a second chance dress.
Thank you, I love it.
Olivia is amazing and we can't thank her enough for finding our best friend's wedding dress.
am so happy that I found Nikki the perfect boho wedding dress. And although it was a bit over budget, she's leaving here feeling on top of the world.
Where's your belt?
Have you got the belt?
Yeah, I found
Yay.
It.
Yay, where is it?
The belt's up. I feel like a princess. I feel like royalty.
It was just amazing. It was
proper bohemian princess fittage. Just looked amazing.
Better for what? For richer and richer. Ha ha ha! I got you in it!
The dress is my absolute dream dress. I don't ever want to take it off.
She's a beautiful woman anyway, but the dress is just the icing on the cake.
I never thought I could wear a dress as nice as this.